appreciate your help. So thank you everybody for coming out today. It's been sharing your memories, your stories, how you remembered her, my sister. It's been very comforting. Thank you very much. I know my family, and I really appreciate it. Thank you again.
It's so great seeing so many familiar faces I haven't seen in ages, and also now meeting new friends, Steve and Karen and Becca and her family and all the other members who have come out here such a long distance. I don't know what to say. I just really appreciate this opportunity to, along with everybody else at our church, to just honor Judy in this way. And I know that we've made great friends. I have friends in the East Coast now. I know Steve likes to fish, and so do I. So hopefully one day, maybe we'll get a chance to do that. This is a time for you to now meet and greet the family. I hope at the lunch you will also be able to share something that how Judy touched your life. So if I can ask the family to please come forward and just stand on the bottom here. And the ushers will dismiss from the back to the front. And thank you everyone for coming and making this such a just a wonderful service. I know stuff about Judy now I never knew before, even from people who are in LA. So with that, again, thank you for coming, and ushers, you may begin dismissing. We have lunch in the fellowship hall, so if you after you greet the family, you can just go straight over there to the fellowship hall.
I should be studying something. seat plus. So we are a group of 30, 40 people. Now we are 300 people church. So I see Judy every morning, every Sunday morning, her office starts.